took you long enough. Here's the deal. I let you in, you let me go, okay? There's ordnance in there that crosses the line. I don't want any part of this shit. Guns are one thing, but this...
The ramp to the parking garage looks like your best way in.
Assistance needed. Sun's munitions detected.
Figure out what they're doing here. See if you can find any intel on their operation.
Electronic device detected.
Seems like these guys are salvaging and repurposing anything they can from this place. They're crafty bastards. I'll give them that.
Mr. Vice President, you asked to see me?
Colonel, it's a pleasure to meet you in person. Thank you for making time.
I'm at your service, sir.
Let me speak frankly. If we don't get this outbreak under control right quick, there's a good chance we're not coming back from this.
I agree with your assessment, sir.
Tag anything useful and I'll send in a recovery team later.
Now blow the shit out of anything too dangerous.
Military grade explosive residue detected.
Come on.
Keep moving. We need to clear the next hall.
When you're done fucking things up there...
Keep moving. You still got two halls to clear.
Intercepted.
Revisions on my six!
So cut through the planetarium. We gotta secure that ordnance.
Now beginning to uncover some of their secrets.
You can try.
Earth, the third rock from the sun. Our home may not be the center of our universe, but so far it is the only planet to support life as we know it. And down the balance of space. It's irrational to think that our little planet is the only place capable of creating and sustaining life. We know that Mars once had vast oceans, that many of the elements found on Earth could only be created in the intense heat of a supernova. While no other planet in our solar system had life, it's possible that the building blocks that allowed organisms to complex living beings like humans, started as nothing more than the ash of a dying star light years away.
Electronic device detected.
Once home to flowing water, as evidenced by these images.
Let's get him.
Vibe. water vapor in the thin Martian atmosphere, or as brines in the Martian soil.
Scan the parts. Setting a recovery team. Link up with them and you'll be done there.
Components identified. Suggested use. Missile construction.
They must be using a casing from the museum's collection. If they can rig it with a warhead and some means of propulsion, they wouldn't even need a guidance system to hit the White House or a settlement.
It kind of goes without saying, but if you see any missiles lying around, make sure they can never...
Database patch indicates designation LMR 90.
That would be the missile, then. Please neutralize that fucking thing by any means necessary.
Damn it. The salvage crew just ran into those reinforcements. They need backup.
And they lost a big stockpile of ordnance. Throw in the fact that the settlements can scavenge those workbenches and tools, and I'd say it's been a pretty good day.
Hey, Agent. We're ready to help broaden your skill set over here at the base.
We've got some footage of some true suns in their natural habitat. Take a look.